Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the America Gardens Theater. Tonight, in partnership with Disney Theatrical Productions, the Epcot International Festival of the Arts takes great pride in presenting the award-winning artistry of Disney on Broadway. Please join us in celebrating the theatrical arts as two of the most talented performers on Broadway take the stage for a night of music and magic right here at the America Gardens Theater. And now, the Epcot International Festival of the Arts is proud to present Ashley Brown and Josh Strickland in Disney on Broadway.
Apparently gentlemen, Miss Ashley Brown.
Dear friend and partner in crime for the evening, Mr. Josh Strickland. We are both so excited to be here tonight performing and representing Disney Theatrical Productions and to be a part of the very first Epcot International Festival of the Arts.
Are you guys having fun so far? We are so honored to be a part of the Disney on Broadway family, and we are so excited to share some, you know, of those Disney Broadway hits with you tonight.
And we started tonight's concert from Disney on Broadway's very first full-scale stage production, Beauty and the Beast.
For some of you that may not know, this young lady over here is actually the original title character role of Mary Poppins on Broadway.
And for those of you who don't know, that Josh originated the role of Tarzan on Broadway.
Did not know that.
I guess you could call us
originals. We're going to go with that.
Yeah. Beauty and the Beast actually ran on Broadway for 13 years and became one of the longest running shows in Broadway history.
And I also played Belle in Beauty and the Beast. But let me tell you something. I was the 15th Belle.
Original, ladies and gentlemen. Original.
One of a kind I am, let me tell you. No, but about 10 years ago, pop legend Phil Collins joined the Broadway family when he composed all brand new songs that complemented the songs he had already written for the animated feature Tarzan. But he had to find just the right guy to do justice to those songs on Broadway. Do y'all want to hear who we picked?
About you, sister.
Back in the 1980s, Composer Alan Menken and Howard Ashman developed quite the reputation off-Broadway with their cult classic, Little Shop of Horrors. How many of you guys have seen Little Shop? Such a great show. It's not Disney, but it's a beautiful show about a florist who buys a plant and he becomes a man-eating plant.
Feed me, Seymour.
Exactly. It's a very uplifting story, I swear. But later in that decade, they established international classic status through their animated feature about the king of the sea and his strong-willed red-headed daughter.
20 years later, Disney actually brought this beloved Little Mermaid to Broadway and wrote a few new songs just for fun.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one have hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's-its and what's-its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal.
Just not herself.
No, she just seems off.
Is she ill or insane? Is it why?
gosh, I wish we had a clue.
Oh wait, oh dear, good grief. Kids, she's in love. She's in love. On the hot ringing bell.
I think she's even wearing brand new shells.
Had her debut on stage, marking the first collaboration between Sir Cameron Mackintosh and Disney Theatrical. It became a smash hit on Broadway, and the first to hold that famous umbrella is Ashley Brown.
Little spontaneity keeps conversation clean. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Feel the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Mr. Mayton were chatting, simply grouting would suffice. Though if they heard this word, I'm sure they'd use it once or twice. I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in no gift. Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Say it and all animals would not seem so ferocious. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. Pick out those ancient continents and 60 pounds as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
Bert, I'm about to do some Broadway choreography.
C-I-O-U-S. The original Mary Poppins on Broadway!
such an amazing time tonight celebrating some of the greatest hits from Disney on Broadway.
We hope you had fun. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Before we go, we'd like to please give a round of applause for this incredible band! We've got Steve on guitar! Chris on bass! Jason on drums! Harrison on keyboard! And our conductor and accompanist, Kyle. Now, do you guys know what's coming to the Broadway next year? Snow blows white on the mountain, the footprint to be seen. The kingdom of isolation.
The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside.
Couldn't keep it, heaven knows why.